Hello students, how are you? Hope you all are doing good. I just hope that the topic taught on Thursday, that is alphabetic order, is clear to you and also have completed the homework given to you. So today we are going to solve the worksheet. So let's start the first exercise. In this, blue are six sets of letters. Three or four of them are in alphabetical order and the others are not. Tick right the ones which are in alphabetical order. So what you have to do in this, you have to tick right those alphabets or those series of alphabets which are in alphabetical order. So you can see first one, that is here, firstly here ABCD is written. Now D, you can see that G comes after D, J comes after G and D, N comes after D, G, J, R comes after D, G, J, N, and so on. So this whole series is in alphabetical order. We put the tick in front of this. Next, C, okay, F, okay, right? F come after C, then P. Whoa, L, S, W. Here you can see that P comes after L, but in this question, P is given before L. So this is wrong. Similarly, in third question, H, M, N. Okay, U and O. You can see O comes before U, but in this question, O is given after U. So this is wrong. Now, fourth, F, K, O, S, U, W and Z. You can see F, K, O. Okay, right. S, okay. U, okay. W comes after U and Z comes at last. So this is correct. B, E, I, N, R, S, W. This whole series is in alphabetical order. So we have to put right in front of this. Last one. A, C, E, J, K, T, R. Here, A, C. This is right. C comes after A, E comes after C, J comes after E, K, T and R. Now see, it is correct till here, but T and R. R comes before T, but in this question, it is given R after T. So this is not a correct series. So we will not put the tick mark in front of this series.